I knew that Drawers was weak and would fail me, but I did not expect him to fall to a mere child. Come and face your doom.
Lord Bramble drops a small wooden doll, the one Professor Drawer spoke of. And there it is, the spiral cup. To spread the word of Pigswick's educational innovations, Headmaster Pigswick started a magical tournament. Students representing all of the different schools of magic from across the spiral were invited to compete. The Spiral Cup was selected as the grand prize, a fitting symbol of magic supremacy and skill. Though in the past, it has been won by Ravenwood and Mushu schools, for many years the cup has been claimed by Pigswick. Coincidentally, the years Pigswick won the Spiral Cup were also years in which no other schools appeared to compete.